talk again. They're just eating. They're not even running away yet. They're just chilling out. See the deer, but behind the trees. He's still standing behind the trees. Doe very close to the cabin. He's right. No, she is actually very close. Yesterday, Kyle Otto, he's actually older than me, actually got the doe, but recently missed a shot. Perhaps she heard me though. Whatever. But still, she's close. Was trying to eat like the leaves or something. I think I could see her eating the leaves. Is that her? Okay. Alright. I think she's heading towards the pumpkin we just placed for the deer. Like her. Yeah, she's going towards the pumpkin. She's going towards the pumpkin and trying to eat some stuff from the pumpkin. And I thought that's the deer that my brother got, but recently missed a shot. Didn't see any hair or blood. My brother didn't. Not us, just my brother. Maybe we hear something. We hear something. What is that noise? Sat down, but she hasn't took off yet. She hasn't took off yet. Okay, the doe is eating. I can still see the deer. Can you see it? I don't know if it can. Yeah, I guess you can see the white tail. He's hiding behind the trees. Chilly out. The deer was always in the side in the front of the cabin. If you like this video, don't forget to drop the like button if you enjoy this.